What's poppin', yo? So I'm sitting here playing this game, Kill Confirm, with my boy Bootney, and just trying to enjoy the game as much as possible, man. There's a lot of people out there that don't like this fucking game. Personally, I know I'm gonna get a lot of hate for this shit, but I don't really give a fuck. I like the game. The game is boring from time to time, you know, and it gets annoying for time to time. For the most part, I like playing the game. The game is all right. You know, you want to boost on the ground. And I remember like 2 or 3 years ago, a lot of people was complaining about the score streaks being overpowered and this and that, and how they want to have a gun and gun you done kind of gameplay. You got that in here, gun and gun you done. And now they're complaining because the score streaks are weak. Well, they're gonna get ready to buff the score streaks. Let's see what happened. Because they started with buffing the fucking squad, you know what I'm saying, and the paratroopers, and they really not that much different, if you ask me. So we'll see what happens, man. You know, your boy is beasting with this big-ass fucking LMG, man. I mean, I'm going in with this motherfucker. They don't call me the silverback gorilla for nothing, man. I'm a fucking beast. You feel me? I'm a beast in this bitch. But, you know, I play, man. You know what? I enjoy playing this game with Bootney, man. Because, you know what? Bootney gets it in, man. Look at your boy with a fucking triple, man. But look at that. Jeez, man. I'm going even this motherfucker, bruh. Anyway, I like playing this game with my boy Bootney, man, because Bootney gets it in, man. He holds so hard for those damn ships, homie. He holds so hard for those ships, bruh. I mean, he dolphin dies for the motherfuckers, man. You feel me? And I like that, man. I enjoy that shit, man. I enjoy seeing Bootney flying everywhere for the damn tags, man. Getting those ships, man, left and right. But, you know, I got tired of using that big-ass LNG in the small-ass map. So I decided to go with the bar, and just fucking annihilate this lobby, man. I mean, this map right here, man, this map is a lot of fun when you play Kill Confirm, man, because you'll be hustling hard for those ships, man. I mean, I'm talking about you. Me and Bootney be putting the pressure on this motherfucker, man. I've been playing with Rocket Man, man. My boy Pedro Martinez, man. Also, man, at night, man. We know we game at night, bruh, because we all second shift motherfuckers. And we just, that's the only time we get to play during the week, bruh. At night. You feel me? You know, I gave that game, motherfucking game, man. What's the name of that shit? Was it Fortnite? I gave that shit a spin, man. I downloaded the game and I was playing with Bootney and Pedro, and we get the, we play a few matches and shit. But man, I'm telling you, some of that game is too fucking tactical for me, man. You know you gotta plan ahead where you're gonna land, and then you know you sit there and you gather material for you to build, and it's just like, you know, and then in the meantime the map keep getting smaller and smaller. I mean, you know, it takes a lot of fucking thinking, man. You know, I'm gonna tell you something. I'm here just to play a fucking game, man. I'm not here to fucking think what the fuck I'm gonna do. And where the hell is these people at, man? What the fuck? Where are they hiding, bruh? Look at that. I'm trying to see if I can get me a kill with this bar in this bridge like a boss. Look at that. Gotta reload, man. I can't get me a fucking kill right now. Look at that. Ugh, he got destroyed. But anyhow, man, like I say, bruh, look at this, man. You're not gonna come down here and try to dominate, bruh. It's just not gonna happen, man. So anyhow, man, I trying to play Fortnite, but it just takes too much thinking, man. It takes, your boy just got annihilated there, man. It takes too much thinking, man. I just wanna fire up the PlayStation and just fucking play a game, man. Have fun. Get on, B. You got shit on, bruh. Anyhow, man, that's all I want to do, man. I want to sit here and fucking think and plan and just fucking just concentrate. I don't want to do all that shit, man. I do plenty of that at work. The fuck? I want to do that shit, man. I want to just play a game, bro. And look at that. They're trying to noodle me out of here, man. But I'm going to tell you, I'm going to turn it up in a minute. I'm going to turn it up in a minute. You'll see. But, you know, I know a lot of people out on that bandwagon Fortnite and shit. You know, you got a lot of funny dudes out there, man. You know, they get invited to this Call of Duty events and shit, and they get the scoop of what's going on with the game and how they're gonna fucking what they're gonna do with the new game and shit. And then, you know, when they see that there are a lot of people complaining and crying about the game, they're the first motherfuckers to bail out, bruh, and jump on their neck. Look at you, hold on, your boy's going in, bruh. Clean up on aisle 3, B. Your boy just cleaned up this bitch, man. I'm a fucking boss, bruh. Anyway, man, these motherfuckers, man, they're the first one to bail out, bruh. The first ones to bail out, you know what I'm saying, and jump on the next fucking game, man. They are a bunch of sellouts, man. I'm telling you, man, a lot of these motherfuckers, man, they want to claim that they are Call of Duty fucking channels, and they not, man. They are a bunch of fucking kiss ass cocksuckers, man. That's who they are, man. And then when they, like I said, when the game gets bad reviews and people don't like the game, you boys going in, bro. They bail out and they jump like on the next dick, man. Like a motherfucking prostitute, man. Like a whore. You know what I'm saying? That, you know, it's just fucking disgusting, homie. It's fucking disgusting. But your boy, man, your boy be playing Call of Duty for since 2007, 2008. I've been in this bitch for like 10 years, B. Going strong. And I've been posting Call of Duty. You go through my fucking go through my fucking portfolio, man. Go through my fucking video files, man. 95% of that shit is fucking Call of Duty, man. I'm the fucking truth, man. I'm the Call of Duty channel, bruh. Help me out, man. You see it, man. You see it. The proof in the proof is in the pudding, bruh. I'm a true Call of Duty channel. All these motherfuckers, they are funny as hell, man. They claim to be one thing, but they're not, man. They just fucking whores, man. They jump on the next dick, motherfuckers, man. And that's on the real, though. You know what I'm saying? I keep it 100, man. But that's on the real, man. But hey, whatever, ride the bulls, man. Some people, you know, they get tired of the same dick all the time, and they just need a new dick, you know what I'm saying? And that's, you know, that's my take on that shit, man. Anyway, your boy went in, bro. Let me show you something real quick. Look at this, man. Look at this with the big ass LMG, man. With the fucking MG, man. Look at this, man. Triple kill on this motherfucker. I triple beam these bitches, man. Your boy went in, man. I'm a fucking beast, bruh. Don't you know this? I'm a beast. Anyway, man, look at that. The score, man. Look at the score. 29 kills, man. Come on. Get the fuck out of here.